Welcome back to my channel. I'm just making this. I decided to make some bacon. And I'm going to show you how I make it. I put the file paper over. I used to make it without it. And somebody told me to put the file paper in there. And I put it in and it works so much better. So I'm just going to show you. I'm just making a quick video. I'm going to bacon. Oh, my kids love bacon. Forget about it. My grandkids, oh Lord, that's a whole different thing going on with the right there. Good done with that. They love their bacon, forget it. I'm just gonna layer them. I'm gonna rinse my hand off. The stove on 400. Okay. I put them pretty close. And one another. Yeah, most time, especially on the weekend. Yeah. Forget about it. This is my daughter lovers, and that's the way she brought the kids. They love a bacon. They eat it every day. My grandson and my granddaughter is a lover. And my nephew love bacon. Marlon love bacon. Romari, all of them. Forget about it. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 piece supposed to hold in there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, yeah, it's 2 time I do it. Perfect, same. You could put piece over there, but I don't need to. That's another serving. Put it in the file paper. It's 420 minutes first, and then I'll see if I need to make any changes. Put it in there a little more. So 420 minutes. Oh, we're not trying to burn that now. They look ready. Are they? Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna make it cool a little bit. Some people want them dry, like over there. Nishan like it like this. My daughter like it like this. So this is what we're dealing with. Some people like it real, and Nishan doesn't want it without it like that. So this is the way we do it. Try to please everybody. So, don't worry. I'm just gonna taste it. Before this camera go off, they all finish. Trust me. Everybody gonna come and get the paper towel and take up everything. Love it. When it comes to baking, it doesn't stay anywhere around here. Get some of the oil off. Lord knows, no good for me, Donna, no good. But I still eat it. I'm gonna try to lay off the bacon. I'm working on weight loss. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, share, and I'll see you next time.